And we are live. And today we are going to try to beat Melania, something like that. Although it's probably not gonna go as good as I hope, honestly. And just for a moment, I'll change some settings until everything is looking great. Just one moment. It's like kind of had a, you know, stream starting soon. No. And I'll probably get it in the future, hopefully. But yeah, let's play. And though the stream is either going to be really quick or going to take 3 hours. Yes, 3 hours is my limit. Everything's good. Okay. Let's go. Either gonna be either very quick and it's gonna be like a 20-minute stream, or it's gonna be a 3-hour stream and I hit my limit. And I'll probably raise quit this boss or try to get some help. Because this boss is optional. And I only promise on. Oh boy. Unrequired bosses. Oh boy. And I'm gonna try my best to do it. Oh boy. Oh boy, she just took my. Oh boy. Need to drink this. But I don't call it undefeated for, you know, for reason. There we go. Oh boy. Ow. Oh no. I picked a long time to heal. I just need to catch up on this. Remember all of our timing. Ow. Okay. Like I said, my timing is a little bit off because I haven't played this game in a little bit. I think since last Tuesday. Then my time is a little off. Ow. I have to be very careful on that death spiral she does. The one that can easily just one-shot me. There. Oh no, like this. Oh boy. And then. How am I supposed to dodge that? Seriously, how am I supposed to dodge that? That's why I kinda need a distraction somehow. Just any kind of distraction. Like those, you know, spirits. Whenever she does those death spiral things, she could just focus all of that attack on them. Yeah, no idea how I can dodge it. Ow. And I could get her down to halfway before she does it, but I highly doubt. Okay, that was quick. But I highly doubt that the game will do that. Yeah, that seems to be like one of our major moves, right? I think so. But I just know phase two of her is also going to be a giant pain. We need to become the Scarlet Rot Queen. You see, Dia corrupted his entire tree. On accident, I think. As he has been sleeping for, like, how many years? As he was only brought here from her followers, since he fainted in combat. Oh boy, ow. Oh boy, oh boy. There we go. Oh no, oh no. Ay. Too bad. I do not know how to beat him. I had no idea how to beat him. No, her, I mean. No, who? Offer friendship? Yeah, no. Master card head, time for skill. Well, why ain't that the truth? Be wary of weak fellow. Yeah, that's a lie. Unless they're talking about me. Ow. Ow. Okay, and I'm already dead. And I'm already dead. Okay, so this lowered this a little bit. Maybe. I don't know. I don't think so. Is it my filter strong? I hope not. Wait a minute. Oh boy. That was an accident. There we go. Now I should sound normal. Actually, turn on my filter. On accident. Okay. Back to the game. During last stream, I wasn't giving her a chance to read, now she's doing the same tactic on me. Oh. That's why I have to hear that too. I do not know. Why is Sunny so silent? The game's a bit off, right? Never mind. Okay. I'm gonna slowly increase this until I see if my bar hits yellow. Now? Why is it so slow? There. This should be good, right? And increase this a little bit. Why is it like that? Why is this being suppressed? Like this. What the heck? My voice isn't going out, so I know it's not that. Why is it It's gonna be happening. Why is he going back to default? There. Stay the same. Stay. If I click out. No, come on. What's going on with my blue Yeti? Accept this. Stay. There. Okay, now this should be good. There we go. Peeked a little bit into it. I want to peek, but yeah, should be the same at least. Hopefully. Hopefully. 100%. I go back to 48. What the heck? Now. Okay, good. Stay the same now? No. Okay, my blue Yeti's acting weird. Don't know why. Just gonna lower the game volume just a little bit. So kinda equal itself out. Hopefully this will work. I don't know why. Probably the software is. Oh. Come on. Ow. Oh boy, I didn't even realize my health was that low. Oh, great. Okay. Maybe I just task manager it. Shouldn't be acting this weird. My voice is this low. Input gain 0. How about now? Now? I don't know why I keep on doing that. Keep on going to 48. I do not know why. Hello? How about now? Is this... No. Only when I yell, but... I like to keep my voice at around the yellow bar. If anybody knows what that yellow bar is, after all. I don't know why, so I guess I just need to deal with it for now. The game's pretty quiet, though. So, yeah. Not good. That should be good for now, at least. This thing has been like 7 years old already, so... Here's a software, not really the mic. Oh no, please do not one-shot me. And she gained back most of her health. Oh no, oh no. Ah, jeez. Okay, boys. Oh boy, no. Game value way too high. Do I have to constantly adjust this? Each and every time now? No. Yeah, the settings, absolutely nothing. Let's restore default settings. How about now? Nope, still worthless. Still absolutely worthless. No? Is this working? No? Oh boy. Edit? This work? Still stuck at 48. Do not know why. Just nope. Okay, but this sucks. Okay then. Nothing I really could do. So, is there a gain thing on the... I shouldn't mess with the gain, though. I should not mess with the gain. Maybe in the settings I can mess with the gain because I can see what I'm doing, but the knob on... microphone... I do not like touching. Yeah, at least in the settings, you can just copy the settings. And just keep a copy there while you just test out things. This one, easy to forget where you did. No, this and that. Ow. Oh, okay then. This thing just keeps on distracting me. Because I do not like my voice being this quiet. And I cannot boost it anymore. Oh well. Oh well. There's had to deal with it. There's always some kind of technical difficulty. There always had to be some kind of technical difficulty. But I'm just gonna need to try my best to forget about it. Oh no. Ow. Oh no. Already? Already? Oh no. How annoying is this game? Haligan tree. I don't know why I'm calling it Haligan tree. I'm pretty sure the stream title, the tags, everything will match this experience perfectly. Also, hello, Anonymous Potato. Good username. And I kind of want to, as an expert, say solo her. At least for the next 3 hours, I'm gonna attempt to. Don't know if I'll be able to do it. I could try my best. It's the one thing that's the biggest pain is when she does that ultimate move. Because it is turned into literally a giant ball of death. Oh. I'm thinking I'm definitely going to need it. So far, I'm doing surprisingly good. Don't know how. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. This one, oh no, this one, this one, this one, this one, oh no, oh no. I survived somehow. I survived somehow. With minimal damage. Oh no. Stupid relic! Stupid relic! The relic blocked it! The relic blocked it! Peter Bay? Not a potato. How was your day? At least so far. It really depends on your location, but yeah. Sorry if I sound a little quiet. My microphone settings is acting up a little bit. I don't know why, but the gain is stuck at 48, and I have no idea why it's not changing. I guess it's because I'm on air, even though I always kept it at around 90. And I had no idea how it changed. I didn't even mess with it today. Oh boy. On, really? Really? Okay, at least my voice isn't too quiet. Isn't too quiet, at least. I wonder what this one's done. Thumbtacks? Does it work? I don't think so. Mm-hmm. have any more rune arcs either, which is... I don't think it's going to make it much of a difference here. Ow. Ow. I block that. Okay, I'm dead. And I'm dead. Okay, then. We still got this. We still definitely got this. Let's try this again. But yeah, hope I could get the wave 3 soon. I actually do want to improve my voice quality on here. The abilities are good, but supposedly wave 3 is more specialized on streaming. And so podcasts and all that. It's more specialized on one person compared to multiple, but the Blue Yeti is actually good. And, you know, with many modes. And honestly, majority of people who use Blue Yeti only use that one mode. I think cardio, something like that. Actually, the one only points in one direction. Oh boy. I got this. Oh no. Already. How do I dodge that? What are the strategies in there? Do I have to just wait a little bit longer instead of panic? Am I panicking? Ah, I just want to learn how to dodge that. This thing is really annoying. Okay. Windfowl dance attack it up. The next time you've been hit by the formal. Seals are actually pretty good. thoughts on Aeric because you almost turned to be close to you as you start to sing. Okay, so Aeric has tried using a shield. Which it's hopefully have enough endurance for. Or try to get outside of her hitbox. Which is really hard. Oh boy. Oh boy. Ow. Oh no. I thought I was able to get out of her range. I really thought I was able to get out of her range. I really hoped I was able to get out of that range. In case you didn't realize, I really did hope I could get out of that range. Okay then. What? What did I hit there? I stopped doing that attack move. What did I hit? Did I hit her sword? I think I'm just hitting her sword, right? I need that. Could actually be bonked. There we go. Oh no. I actually survived. So the shield actually is good. Ow. Have we got this? Got this. Ow. What? I hate this game. Or this boss, actually. Okay, then. So far, so good. So far, so good. Oh. Ow. Okay, well that failed. Versus to stamina boost. They just need to do a stamina boost. He's gonna need to have a lot of stamina in order to, you know, survive all our attacks. So here we go again. Oh boy. What? They're done nothing. Ow. Oh boy. Okay, that somewhat worked. Somewhat. But I think we found a strategy. At least hopefully I do. Dead. Hopefully, yeah. Ow. Oh boy. Really? How is that fair? Actually, it was pretty fair. And it's dumb. Next one says weird side buttons. They're very bad. Xbox controller. Xbox One controller. Ow. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Ooh, I was surprised I missed that. First, he missed that. And odds that. There we go. Okay. Now stand back a little. There we go. Provided by a little bit of health. Not a lot, but it's better than nothing. Ow. Let me get there down to half. Okay, time to try again, I kind of need to sneeze. There we go. Back to combat. There we go. Oh no. Oh no. Ah, you are so close. If I just taken my scythe sooner, I would have gotten it. I would have survived that horrible attack. But we got this. My strategy is slowly starting to develop. Slowly, but surely. On how to counter that horrible thing. It is so tough to counter that whirlwind. Ow. Okay, getting too aggressive now. Okay. Yeah, getting way too aggressive. Thank you. Try and get back into the rhythm. Ow. Yeah, they got too aggressive. Probably out of frustration. Way too aggressive. Way too aggressive. I just got way too aggressive, but we can do this. We can definitely do this. Just need to calm down a little. Just take this one step at a time. Ow. Oh no. Really? Why is he playing all aggressive now? He's used to just slowly walk towards me as if he was Michael Myers. Oh well. I knew she could run. Got more aggressive or something? Seriously, got them way more aggressive. I'm out of range. Of course not, yeah. Jeez. I got out of range. Against this thing. I don't think there is getting out of range for her. It is way too aggressive. gonna keep on trying. Just gonna keep on trying. Oh, this person sucks. Here. There we go. Survived it somehow. We need to try to get more out into the open. Summon the jellyfish. I just hate this boss so much. So much. Me and the Blade of Michaela. Michaela. Oh boy. Oh. Hey, Epic Yoshi. Welcome to my suffering stream. I hate it here. And I hate this boss. Ow. Oh boy. At least he's almost down to half health. Almost down to half health. Wait. Ah, survived. Oh no, no, don't! Oh my god. Blade of my god. Seven or 2 hours of that. Yay. But our strategy is working. Long block. My hair does. I hate this so much. I have to try this again. Why do you go that far over that? And again. Okay, again. Go on the top. I did it. They did it. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Ow. I missed that. Even though I had no idea how. Yeah. Yep, the strategy is working somewhat. Use jellyfish. Since you've been her like your second form now, I got her down to half, but since you've been her like a second form. And let's see, yes. Once he is zero, that's her second form. Please don't tell me that's the case. Mr. Glitched this somehow? I don't think I glitched it. Ow. Oh no. I have nothing left to restore my health. And my psi ran out. And now it's working. Okay. I just gotta call for help. This is not worth it. Oh. I was gonna say, it just seemed like there's no way to help me. I'm not gonna do the suffering anymore. There we go. Oh, wait. Needs to be doing her own thing. Okay, again, this is not against the rules, since I said only on required bosses. I just said on required bosses. Oh no. admit this, but this person is better than me. A lot more better than me. Uh-oh. And now her second form. Scarlet Rat Queen.
The scarlet moon flowers once more. You will witness true.
Oh boy. That actually is pretty nice. Do not on me, copy. Oh, we do. I think they wants to get the most out of their attention. Oh no. And that is really, really pretty.
Extraordinary.
We did it.